Good morning and welcome in Sicily. I'm Maurizio from Feudo Arancio, and here we are in Feudo Arancio. So the lake you see over there is the Lago Arancio, Arancio Lake, and the vineyards you see here are vineyards on Nero d'Aula. So today we are here to talk about our Nero d'Aula. The city you see over there is Sambuca di Sicilia, that was called the Zabut, so Arabic name, and that's why we have this kind of label, very Arabian style, because of the city of the terroir where we are born. And in this particular climate, in the glass we have the typical expression of this terroir. We have clay soil, we have salty wind that come from the sea, and a good excursion of temperature between the day and the night. So we have a good aroma accumulation in the grape, and we want to preserve this aroma and show in the glass. So what we have in the nose is the typical aroma Nero d'Aula. Wild strawberry, pomegranate, red cherry, but it's very intense. Nero d'Aula is very easy to recognize by the aroma. In the mouth, the wine is quite big, but it's very round. The tannins are very soft, and there is a good freshness, a good acidity at the end that make the wine very easy to pair with food. So we can enjoy with this wine with, for example, pasta alla norma. Why not? Very Sicilian. Pasta, tomato sauce and eggplant, or tuna stick, for example, or maybe simply a pizza, why not? So, welcome in Sicily again, enjoy this wonderful place, and see you here in Sicily.